mind of a 9-year-old Peter Shannon, who went missing on Saturday afternoon. The missing boy was last seen wearing a green t-shirt and a Baltimore Crows cap. Local authorities are organizing a search party in the Black Hills Forest. This marks the latest in a series of disappearances dating back to 1994, when a group of students ventured into the woods near Burkittsville, never to be seen again.
Jess, hey, it's good to hear from you. I didn't think you'd call.
Yeah, well, neither did I, to be honest. Guess we're both full of surprises. So what are you up to?
Did you hear about the missing kid? I'm joining the search.
Oh, wow. Okay. You think that's a good idea?
Why wouldn't it be?
You know why. You know what? Never mind. You're right. Maybe I shouldn't have called.
No, Jess, wait. No, I'm glad you did. Listen, I'm almost there. I'll call you later, okay?
All right. Just be careful.
Come on, Bullet. Let's see if we can find a way to contact Sheriff Lanning. I'll pass. Sorry.
This is Donnie's Pizza. Only 1 hour left on our special offer. Two for the price of one. Can I take your order?
No, not right now. Thanks.
Try our signature Burkittsville Bulger, now with extra cheese. Can I take your order?
Maybe some other time.
Well, then why are you calling now? This is Donnie's Pizza. Pizza's so good, they almost eat themselves. Can I take your order?
Thanks. Maybe later. Sorry, no.
Wilson, pizza off then. This is Donnie's Pizza, and if you don't order this time, I swear I'm gonna fight you and shove a pizza up your ass!
Sorry, wrong number.
Mm-hmm.
Well, it looks like they started without us, huh? Okay, let's get moving. Let's find this kid. He's been through enough already. Sorry, Anthony. First come, first serve. Yeah, I'll call landing once I'm in the forest. Oh, Mrs. Lanning. Lovely woman. Huh, a phone number. Can't say I blame them. Let's prove them wrong, buddy. Hey, Jess, looking good. It's like she hasn't aged a day since then. A little something I brought back from our trip to Santa Monica. Can bring myself to throw it out. Come here, boy. Yeah, good boy. We're not leaving that ring around, right, boy? Looks like they have the whole forest covered. They came well prepared. All right, ready as I'll ever be. Into the woods then. What the hell? What is this? Come on, Bullet. Go find this kid. No point in waiting any longer. call landing. Ellis to base. Did you copy?
Ellis, what are you doing out here?
Joining the search party.
Ellis, if you think you got some obligation to be here, you don't. I mean, I know it's his brother and all.
Sir, I'm here to help. That's all there is to it. Bullets with me. If he catches the scent, he'll lead us straight to the kid.
You got a point there. You think you're up for it? Your, health issues, they're not gonna be a problem?
Sir, I'm not gonna screw this up. Not this time.
Well, all right then. Just stay in the rear. Make sure we haven't missed anything.
Roger that. Over now. Well, time to get to work. Search. Yeah, lead on, buddy. Another one. Wonder who those people are. We're looking for Peter, not the search party, buddy. Good boy.
We're taking a detour. Some people think he saw something. Probably just a raccoon, but, yeah.
I told you it was not a raccoon.
Well, they've already searched this area. Say I call.
You know these woods are cursed, right? If you don't leave by nightfall, you might not leave at all.
Then let's find that kid and get out of here. Now cut the chatter, focus on the search.
Hey, Jess, I got your message.
Hey, I'm glad you called. How's the search going?
Yeah, not much luck so far. But hey, you know, at least Bullet's happy we're out of the house. And, Jess, I'm sorry about earlier. You know how important this is to me.
I know. Just don't shut me out, Ellis. Believe it or not, I'm on your side. Always have been.
Yeah. Thanks, Jess.
And call me if things get rough, okay? I'll be here.
Will do. Doubt it's connected with the case. It's not your goddamn trash can. This doesn't look related, but yeah, you never know. Why am I not surprised that this is what you brought? Here! Come here, boy!
Pull it.
What'd you find? Let me see. Leave it, buddy. Now's not the time. Baltimore crows. That's Peter's cap. Good boy. We need to hurry. Can you follow the scent? Take a whiff, buddy.
Go get it. Ellis to base. I found Peter's cap.
You did? Well, great job, Ellis. Just stay where you are. We'll join up with you and keep searching from there.
Negative. Bullet picked up a scent. I'm not risking him losing it. I'll keep you posted. Over and out. Bullet, wait up. Shit.
This again.
Bullet!
Where the hell is he? No, not now.
Get a grip on us. We've gotten this far. We're giving up now.
Calm down, Ellis. Everything's fine. It's all in your head.
Look who decided to show up. Don't leave me like this, okay, buddy? Okay, I can't be alone out here. What is it, boy? Did you find something? Oh, so we're still on Peter's trail. Good. Yeah, lead on, buddy. Hey, Jess.
Ellis, is everything all right? You don't sound so hot.
No, I'm fine. It's under control.
It doesn't sound like it. Ellis, maybe you should...
No, I said I'm fine.
Of course you are.
Now listen, I think I saw something. I gotta go. I'll call you later.
I'm sorry, Jess. Is that a campsite? Looks damaged, but relatively new.
No, probably not something a 9-year-old could set up. Aren't you a handsome boy? Heel! Here you go, boy. Enjoy. Pretty beat up, but yeah, I think it still works.
Ellis, maybe you should...
No, I'm fine. I'll deal with it. I just need a little more time.
Ellis, what you need is help.
I could have managed.
Ellis, I can't do this anymore.
What? What is it this time? What, I wasn't smiling enough? Didn't say I love you for 5 fucking minutes?
Jesus Christ, Ellis. Do you even hear yourself?
Yeah, I can hear myself just fine. And I can see the way you look at me. Like I'm a fucking loser. You're a sick little puppy for you to look after. Oh, why, Ellis?
Get over yourself, Ellis. Be a man for once.
Oh, yeah, there it is.
There it is.
I hope you can figure it out, Ellis. I hope you can finally forgive yourself. I tried to help you, but I just can't be around you anymore.
Go ahead. Get out. Leave me the fuck alone.
Introduce you to someone. Bullet, meet your new partner. He's been through a lot, just like you.
What? Sir, I can't.
Oh, you got something else going on right now? Just take the damn dog, Ellis.
Yes, sir. What did I... Did I pass out? Boy. Oh, shit. It's pitch black. Oh, I must have blacked out for hours. FM 2176. The field manual. Great. First it's witches and curses, now what? A commando? There's still some leftovers inside. Maybe a few days old. This thing again. No, it's a different one. Someone had too much time on their hands. Thank you. freeze-dried ice cream, huh? Jess used to love these. She was so bummed when I told her that I didn't actually eat them in space. No, sorry, buddy. You know chocolate is bad for you.
You know what? I'm really glad Lanning put us together.
Bullet! You want some, boy? How did it end up back here? There's a tape inside. Might as well see what's on it. Scent. Come here, boy. Now you know what to do, buddy. Just like in training. Good boy. Now you do great on the force if you aren't so stubborn.
What's going on, boy?
I hate when people do that. Heal! Good boy. I should pick up. Might be important. Go ahead.
Go ahead. God damn it, Ellis. I've been trying to reach you for hours. First the kid, and now you. It's like the only thing I do is chase after whoever walks into this goddamn forest. Where the hell are you?
We went down a ravine and headed north, up to an old campsite.
Wait, what? We went through that area. We didn't find any campsite.
Well, you didn't find Peter's cap either. Listen, we're still on the trail. We'll keep moving north.
For Christ's sake, Ellis, stop playing a hero. Just sit your ass down till we find you.
Emmett, just find the campsite and head north. I'll look for a landmark, something to point you in the right direction.
Ellis.
I'll keep you posted. Over now. Easy. Come here, boy. Go get it. Thank you.
dread, huh?
I like the quiet.
Oh, you're in a charming mood today.
You dragged me out in the middle of the night to play search and rescue. What mood would you want me to be in?
Oh, not so much this. Why are you recording this anyway?
Good boy. Bullet, what's wrong? Work, damn it! Get a grip, Ellis. It's just a tree. Ellis to base. Near a dead white tree.
First dive.
Oh, great! Found a tree in a forest. Sheriff, this is a joke. I came here to look for a kid, not this moron.
That's enough, Spencer.
Yeah, that's enough. I'm going home.
Keep us posted, Ellis. Over and out.
Come on, Bullet. What's that? Aren't you a handsome boy? Here you go, boy. Enjoy. Not what I'd expect in the middle of the forest. Pull it! Candy wrapper? Really? Come on, Bullet. You can do better than that. Go on. See if you can find something else. That's it. Take me to it. Shush, 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 shush. It's okay, buddy. Everything's okay.
Page to Ellis. I think we found the ravine you were talking about. Any updates on your side?
Yeah, actually, you know if anyone's ever done any construction work out here?
Like what?
Like reinforced concrete, foundations, or trenches.
Trenches? Well, there hasn't been any military presence in these parts since the Civil War. Ellis, are you sure?
I know what I'm seeing, Lanning.
All right. It's just... Yeah, we're gonna look for that campsite and the trenches, or whatever they are. Over and out.
There you go, buddy. Let's see. Wait, is that... It's Peter.
I think I didn't see that, Peter. Ballsy move, kid.
Ellis to base. Peter didn't run away. He was kidnapped. I found a tape. It shows the man who did it.
What? How did... Wait, a tape? In the middle of the forest? Ellis, are you serious?
Yeah, those tapes, they make things appear, but... there's no time, Lanning. We have to find the kid. He's in serious danger.
Ellis, even if that's true, I can't let you go alone.
We don't have much choice. Look, I won't do anything stupid. I'm just gonna find him and wait for you to catch up. Over and out.
No, Ellis, wait! God damn it!
There it is. Heal! Come on, boy. Peter's in danger, and we're the only ones who can help him. Good boy. Now show me.
The video was shot around here somewhere.
Bullet, wait.
Is that a bunker? I guess we're not gonna find out.
Nine-year-old Peter Shannon has been found alive after 3 days of search. Police report that the boy was found wandering alone near Black Rock Road. The boy is in a state of shock and was unable to answer any questions, but authorities stated a third party may have been involved in the disappearance.
Good boy. Bullet! Where are you, buddy? Come on, boy. Don't make me chase you. Bullet, where are you? Come here, boy. was that thing? Oh, hell. Maybe we could... Ah, God damn it. We're so close.
Base to Ellis, I repeat. Base to Ellis. Base to Ellis.
Go ahead.
The white tree you were telling us about. I found it. It's really here.
Yeah, why wouldn't it be? Anyway, I'm nearby, so just wait for me there, okay?
Yeah, just don't take too long.
Well, it's not like we have much choice. Let's go back, Bullet. Base. Landing, where are you?
Still under the tree.
But so am I.
What? Are we talking about the same tree? White, leafless, black vines all over?
Yeah, that's the one.
Well, look, this doesn't make sense. All of this. It's just ridiculous. God damn it, Ellis. It was a mistake letting you come here. You wanted to redeem yourself. I get it. And I wanted to help, but this is too much for you. You're not thinking straight.
Hey, don't talk to me like I'm crazy.
What do you want me to say, Ellis? That it's all fine and dandy? Because I sure as hell tried that, and it didn't work.
Screw you, Emmett. I don't need your help. No, it's you who needs me. Now, I'm the only person in this goddamn forest who is even remotely close to finding that kid. Emmett. You there? Emmett. God damn it. Wait, isn't it? It's Lanning's car. But how? It was a complete wreck just a moment ago.
Come in. I know you're there. I just found your car. Come on, Emmett. Talk to me. The light. The light?
Turn on the lights.
What?
The headlights. Turn them on.
Why? Who is this? Hello? Yeah, why the hell not? Locked, of course. Hey, who? Where'd you find him? Oh, like it matters. No, good job, buddy. Heel! There you go, buddy. Wait here, buddy. No battery. I should take a look under the hood. Another missing person? Fuses. That explains it. That looks good.
I see. That's an interesting idea. But, John, with your long and, dare I say, fruitful career as a film critic, why has this particular movie become such an obsession for you?
Well, how could it not? Even the shortest description sounds eerie. An obscure black-and-white documentary shot in various mental asylums.
Yeah, and as we all know, mental care in the 60s wasn't exactly top-notch.
Oh, it certainly wasn't. One might even go so far as to call it atrocious, and that is precisely what this movie shows. The macabre treatment of patients in these institutions. Now, it goes without saying, the film is not for the faint of heart. The force-feeding scene is particularly hard to sit through. We watch as that tube is inserted through the patient's nostril, all the way down his throat. A nutrient liquid is then pumped straight into his stomach.
Oh my, that sounds awful.
It truly is, and that's precisely why everyone should watch it. Remember, 1 in 20 people will spend some part of their life in a mental institution. Who knows? Maybe it's you. Good night.
Beloved listeners, I'm so glad you could join me on this very special night. Do you know what time it is? That's right! It's time for our annual trivia challenge! Today's question is...
What have you done, Alice?
knows the answer all too well. Congratulations! Your prize is on its way. Good night!
Cracker!
Good boy. Bullet, buddy. Now I'm really losing it this time, aren't I? Yeah, my thoughts exactly. Jess, isn't it a bit early for you?
No. Why would it be? You don't want to talk?
No. It's good to hear your voice. Listen, I'm sorry about before. Seems all I do is apologize, and then I say something stupid again.
Yeah, and I keep coming back for more. Guess I'm a glutton for punishment.
It's like we're trapped in a never-ending cycle of bullshit.
A perpetual bullshit machine. They should hook us up to the grid. We could probably power up a small city.
Hey, as long as we're getting paid. We were good for a while, weren't we?
Yeah, I guess we were.
So, what happened?
I don't know, Ellis. Life happened.
Yeah. Mine more than yours.
Got a job to do, remember?
Yeah. I better get to it. I'll call you later, okay?
I'll hold you to it.
Well, stay. You don't want it. Two sets of footprints. Both heavy set. Male. One's barefoot. Odd. Smoker, huh? Well, if I don't get you, they sure will. What is it, Bullet? What'd you find? All right, good boy. Now move aside. It's okay, buddy. I don't like it either. So let me take a look and we'll be on. Jesus Christ! Fuck!
maybe Emma. We were just... I don't understand. Emma. Oh, God. Fuck. Lanning. Oh, God. You know, you deserve better than this. Fuck. Lanning's badge. Oh, no one deserved it more than him. Neck wound. Deep. And his head is... Oh God, it's barely hanging on. The killer... Oh, skinned his face. Clean cuts. Probably post-mortem. Completely different MO than the decapitation wound. Lanning was tough, experienced. He wouldn't let a killer surprise him. It had to be someone he knew. Creepy. Hello, Mrs. Lanning. I don't really know how to say this, so, it's about Emmett. He's gone. I just want you to know he gave it a good fight, and I'm sorry for your loss. Please tell the police to look for him near the Tappy East Creek. I'm sorry I can't give you a precise location. If you need me for anything, I'll be available at this number. Again, I'm so very sorry.
Ellis, hey, what's up?
I.
Ellis, you there?
Yeah, I'm. I'm sorry. I shouldn't have called. I needed to hear your voice.
Okay, clearly something's happened, so just tell me, okay? You're starting to freak me out a bit.
No, it's fine. It's just a bad feeling. But I'm better now. Really.
Scout's honor?
Scout's honor. Yeah, I'll call you later. Bye. What were you doing here, Sheriff? This is no longer just a missing person case.
Here! Pull it! You want some, boy?
From the video. I'll get him for this, Lanny. I swear. Sheriff Emmett Lanning. The guy who cared about everything and everyone. Even me. In the world. Side eye, but never gave up. Easy boy, no need to be scared.
Heal!
Ah.
one that's more twisted than the last. Way back? Either I'm going crazy or...
Run, Ellis!
Run! Hold! Pull it! Run! Not now. Come on, work. I hope you know where you're going, boy. Oh my God. Fuck.
You have one new message.
Sierra, Hotel, Echo, Inferno, Slaughter.
Off the record, Ellis. What the hell happened? You responded to a robbery call. When you got there, you saw them leaving the store. You took out your gun. You told them to stop. The kid reached for something. Was it a weapon?
No.
And then what happened?
Well, you know what happened. This is on me. Adam Shannon. Peter's brother. I don't know what I was thinking. I was the last person he'd want to see. For all I knew, I could have crippled him for life. And yet, I felt it was something I had to do. Had to, but couldn't.
How did we end up back here? Aren't you a handsome boy?
Took it.
You're the creeps. Looks like someone left it here for us. It's him. Buried something nearby. Let's find it, buddy. Same, but older. A lot older. Well, this doesn't make any sense.
Here!
Antidepressants. Huh. Empty. Let me paw, buddy. The Tappy East Creek Timber Company. Hey, I've seen this logo before. The landing was going. It's worth a shot. Maybe we'll finally get some answers.
Heal!
Take a good long whiff, Bullet. It's important. Attaboy.
Attaboy, go get it. Come here, buddy.
You want one of these, buddy? Leave it alone. Creepy. A dog tag? Where did... No, no, that's impossible. Yeah, yeah. Let's move on. Can anyone hear me? Hello? What you got there, Bullet?
Another one? Good boy.
Anybody there? Anyone?
Contact at all costs.
Bullet? Bullet, I... Things would have been different if you... All this would never... I would never... Okay. I'm okay. Yeah. I'm okay. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Is that a railroad track? Oh, I hate that. How the hell did they get here? There's something really messed up going on in these woods.
Okay. If you're trying to scare me, it's working.
Sorry, no, I can't explain it now. I wouldn't even know where to start. Just listen. Creepy. rail cart. Jump on. I didn't know there was a logging operation out here. Stopped giving up permits in the 60s. This is ancient. Looks like some kind of a winch. Gotta be a way to turn it on. God, I'm so sorry. The main and shed looks promising. And maybe there's some spare parts left. Safer this way. Let's hope it's still standing. Thank you.
suspect.
One down, one to go. See if there's anything to salvage. This should do it.
Thank you.
know the truth. You're wrong. It's my fucking fault. Clear. Hop on, buddy. Back on track. Now let's find that bastard. Bullet. Up. Still with me, boy? Thank you.
be out of here soon. Yeah.
Alex,
oh,
hey, you okay? You sound out of breath.
No, it's nothing. Everything. Yeah, I know I'm not making any sense right now, but that's the thing. I think I'm starting to lose it, Jess. I see these things, and I don't even know if they're real or not. I don't know which is worse.
Calm down, Alex. Talk to me. What are you seeing?
It's hard to explain. Memories, bad memories.
Listen to me, Ellis. You've been through a lot, more than anyone I know, but you survived because you're strong. And you will get through this. I know you will. You know, I know you won't turn your back, so I won't ask you again. Just once this is over, call me if you want to ride home.
Thanks, Jess, for everything. Really? More of this? This is it. The place we were looking for. Sorry to bother you again.
Don't be. It's good to hear from you again. Everything okay?
Oh, yeah. I'm just learning the basics of woodcutting, apparently.
Really? Well, you were always good with your hands.
Ooh, why, Mrs. Lynch. Keep that up and I'll be blushing like a schoolgirl.
Wouldn't hurt with your vampire complexion. But anyway, how's the search going?
Yeah, no luck so far. But I think I'm getting close.
I hope so. Just be careful, please.
I will. Call you later. Creepy.
Some of those are defense wounds. Multiple cuts, probably a long blade. The blood's still fresh. It's badly mutilated. Let me just...
Jesus Christ! What the fuck just happened?
We didn't have a chance. The sun went right into the car, man. And his face.
Hello again, Alex. How's Bullet?
Hi,
guy, he's good, I think.
Well, if he's not, I'm sure he'll let you know. You know, dogs are not shy when they're emotions. If you ever wonder how he's doing, just watch his body language.
I will. Thanks.
Hello, the Red Dot Forever and Sing Rocker Spectrum. Sorry, but I can't pick up the phone right now. Please try again later, and remember, keep your pants hydrated.
Bullet? Who the hell is...
What are you doing here, Private?
It was me, sir.
What was?
Elijah Five. I was the point man, sir.
What are you trying to say, soldier?
I led those men into the ambush, sir.
Six dead, six grieving widows, nine orphaned children, one negligent soldier. You should have been court-martialed.
I couldn't stay. Not after that.
It wasn't your fault, Ellis.
So weak. I was weak like you once. See this knife? I remember holding it against my wrist, pressing it deeper and deeper, wanting to end it all, to silence the voices. Weak. Pathetic. I should have listened from the start. That's what set me free. You'll understand soon enough. He's gone. He dragged me out here and just left?
What do you want?
Purchase a
campsite. Something's waiting there for you.
I have a bad feeling about this. It's all rotten. But how? It would have taken years for it to get this bad. Son of a bitch.
Listen, Ellis. This is nothing personal, really. I'd kill you right then and there, I swear. But she wants you. She didn't say anything about the boy. So look, here's the boy. Here's the knife. Here's what I want you to do. Go to the tree. You know which one. Gather a few of those white branches. Simple, right? Now let me sweep the deal. Do as I say, and I'll lead you right to my little corner of the woods, so we can chat, man to man.
Fucking bastard. Wait, what the hell is this?
Peel! Yeah, good boy. Good dog. What are you talking about?
Keep your eyes on the
stick together, Bullet. I don't want to lose you in this fog.
Come in, Ellis. Careful now, Ellis. Your little flashlight won't help you here. Oh, but don't worry. I won't leave you alone out there.
I don't need your help.
Oh, don't be like that. Look around. I left you a sign.
What?
A sign. Look for it. Go where it leads.
Hey, Psycho, what the hell is this? This thing bleeds.
Don't be silly. Freaks don't bleed. Now look around. Do you see it?
What?
The trail. Do you see it? The trail, Ellis.
I think so.
Follow it.
Come here, boy.
Come here.
Tracks in here. I'm counting on you. What now? What?
The symbol. I want you to make one. You have the twigs. You have the skin. All that is left is to use them. So hurry up.
Fine. Have it your way. Fucking nutcase. Satisfied? Sent to get as my own. Heal! Bullet, buddy, wait. You're not afraid of it? Jess. Hey. was hoping I'd get to talk to you one more time. Guess it wasn't meant to be. Story of my life, huh? Listen, that thing I was gonna tell you once I got back. Well, looks like I might not get that chance. Please, understand, I'm not giving up. I just need to see this through. I have to. But in case you don't hear from me again, I want you to know you were the best thing that ever happened to me. And I'm sorry I screwed it up. I wish I could fix it. I wish we could go back to the way things were. I wish I was good enough. I love you, Jess. I always will. Goodbye.
Heel!
You want one of these, buddy? Good boy. Go, boy. Enjoy. Aren't you a handsome boy? Before this is over, I'll make you pay for what you did.
I'm just hating myself. I'm biased how weak I was. Once I tried to fight it, I kept scratched and fit, but it's all useless. Don't move.
What? Again?
Just stand still, Ellis. Crouch.
Solution was to just give up?
I moved beyond what I once was.
So what is it? Another body?
Wouldn't you like to know?
I don't understand.
You're almost there. Almost free. Just one more step. That's all it takes.
You want me to kill myself?
To give you what you wanted all these
you, no!
Oh, it'll be quick. Think about it. I could've left you a knife.
No, I will not kill Bullet.
But this... this is where you draw the line? A fucking dog?
I should've drawn one long ago. I'm not doing this anymore.
You brought this on yourself. On the boy.
Stop hiding behind a child, you coward! God damn it!
What the? No. That's impossible.
Bullet, no! Hold on, boy, I'm coming. Oh God, no, Bullet! Okay, shush, 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 shush. It's gonna be fine. Let me just, Boy, you're heavy. Someone's been eating too much scraps from the table. Gonna have to take longer walks, buddy. All around the block. I'm not kidding. Good boy. It's okay. It's gonna be okay. I know, buddy. Just a little further. This heavy? Yeah.
misleading anyone. We came here together, we're walking out together.
Goodbye, Ellis.
like I can't take it anymore. Make it stop! Work, damn it! Jess? I was it. Jess?
Struggling, huh? What did you do with the kid? The kid. That's what you're worried about? Stupid little man, I could just slit your throat and wear your skin.
Then why don't you?
You'll have to work for that. You see what you've done? Try as you might, you can only do harm.
No. You did this.
Me? All I did was give you a choice. You chose the dog, and now it's dead.
I failed you. I failed you all.
Now you have nothing. Now you are ready. Come. It's time.
Jess, I'm so sorry. I was so lost, trapped in my own mind.
I tried to reach you.
I know, and I pushed you away. You couldn't have known what I was going through. I should have told you. I will.
Alice.
Jess, please forgive me. I don't want to lose you. I can't. I love you so much.
I love you too, Alice. But it's not as easy as saying sorry.
I know.
But it's a start.
What the hell am I supposed to do now?
Bullet, I...
Okay.
Thank you.
reading this for? What the? How did I end up back here? That one was different. The light just made it angry. Come on, work.
anyone hear me?
Turn on the lights.
What?
The headlights. Turn them on.
Why are you recording this anyway?
Sheriff.
We got a robbery in progress, a convenience store near Burkittsville Road.
Those kids again?
Yeah, probably.
Allegedly involved in a convenience store robbery, was shot by a police officer arriving at the scene. The suspect was transported to a nearby hospital in critical condition. Local authorities confirmed that the suspect was unarmed.
Unarmed.
I'm to blame for that.
It's not where it all started, is it?
Huh?
Oh, here comes our handsome lad. Hey, is it true?
Hey, shh. He's coming.
Sir.
Free butcher.
Sir.
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 Sir. Sir.
Fuck. They're all dead. Because of me. Thank you.
Alice, no. Get a hold of yourself. No!
Shut up.
Get in the corner. Don't look at her.
such filth. Oh, that man lived here. Maybe for years. Oh, not this again. This is it. The basement. We're finally here. Peter! Peter? Peter, where are you? Fuck. He's not here. What now? But I'm gonna end it, once and for all.
Come on, then. The key's under the table. I'm waiting on the other side.
No, 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 please, 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 please. God, I'm not gonna hurt you. Shush, no, 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 I'm not gonna hurt you. Please, 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 please. Shush, 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 shush. Quiet, quiet. I'm so sorry, sorry. Oh, no. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
You're just a lamb to the slaughter. Medic! Get up! Fight! Do what she demands!
No, I'm not like you.
No, you're not. You are me! I'm all you've ever had. I am what you become.
Never! You can't do it, can you? She won't let you.
You can't defy her. It won't change anything. It can't. Not now. Not after all I've suffered. It's your turn.
You're just her puppet. Now be a man for once, or did you forget what it's like?
No!
So, this is how it ends. Without ever starting.